So, Sandy, are you getting close? Sandy, how are you doing today? This is Leo. I want to ask that only Sandy be allowed to speak to me today. And I want to ask Tom. Is it you? Are you here, Sandy? Shrouded by the night. By the liquid stare, I quickly fled. And I want to thank all the technical help. Do you have a friend named Marilyn? Yes, because I think when I talked to you the last time, I heard you say, tell her that you had to go. Was that right? It wasn't? Are you here now, Sandy? Tom, you said something that I found interesting, and that's you said that I knew you in a future life. Are you at your house? And they use a lot of energy to stay warm. It's kind of sad seeing all of the lonely people down here that are stuck. Are they afraid to leave this plane? Are they afraid to go up to the light? Are they afraid they're going to be judged? Within my pounding heart, which kept itself inside. But what I'm thinking is that when I get up there, maybe neither one of us will want to come back down. There is a good possibility of that, right? Can anybody see it from where you are? I forgot to thank the technicians for making this all possible. It's sure a gorgeous day here on Earth at our house. Wouldn't it be better to go up to the light and not be afraid? And there's nothing but love up in the light, is that right? I think everybody is welcome to go to the light. Young lady in the room in the Jeffrey Hotel who felt trapped there and asked to be saved. See, I sometimes wonder, is there no one there that can and take her by the hand and take her up with them? It's a store now that's closed up, and there's no one there to keep her company. Somehow, some way, these people that are trapped down here need to be led up. But I know, but you are giving people a lot of hope with our conversations. I just want you to know that. And I will talk with you again real soon, okay? No matter how it works out, whether we both come down and meet up together on Earth or we meet up together in heaven, I am going to look forward to seeing you again.